Welcome to Pop Asia 101, your super fast pop masterclass. I'm JK. Today's lesson, the radical, no, awesome, no, amazing, Ame. Ame is a C-pop diva from eastern Taiwan and one of the country's biggest music artists. 16 years and 19 albums later, Ame remains a pop powerhouse with big vocals, lots of charisma, and millions of records sold. In 2009, Ame shook up the industry and released an album as her alter ego, Amit. Based on her original tribal name, the record was heavy on rock and a big change in style, but fans loved the new look. From pop to rock and back again, what's next for Ame? Only time will tell.